A state of war has existed between the United States and
A state of war.